Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Cbse Maths Class 3. Today we are going to learn between number. In my previous class I have explained to you about predecessor and successor. Predecessor means before number, successor means after number. Now we have to find out between number. Two numbers will be given, middle which number will be there. That only we have to find out. We will see some examples. Question A, 4816 then next number is given 4818. After 16 we know 17, then 18. So middle number is 4817. Question B, 2001-2003. 2001 then middle number after 1, 2. So 2002-2003. 3431 3430 should come after 2930, so 3430 then 3431. Now 2999-3001 2999-3000 3001 5009-5011 5009-5010 5011 3618, 3619, then 3620, 8299, 8301. Now I will write some examples. You also should try with me. (1408-1410) in between which number is missing? 1409. So between number of 1408 and 1410 is 1409. Next example, 3998 and 4000 is given. What number will be there in between? 3999 then 4000. 7732-7734 between number 7708. Between number will be 5507. 507. Next, 8210-8212. Missing number is 8211. So friends, what we learned today? Between number. Two numbers will be given in the middle. Which number will be there? That we have to find out. Here I have explained to you few examples. Have a look over there. And please do more practice at home. After 16, 17 should come. 4817, then 2001, 2002, 2003. 8299, after 299, I told you before 8300, 8301. 1109, 1110, 1111. 8210, 8211, 8212. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. We will meet in our next video.